resting place. ASMR. Okay. Let's get this a little bit more steady. I've pulled my hoodie up over my ears and head to protect from the windy gusts at the moment. When we reach the top of this hill slash path, it opens up into a quarry, so hopefully it'll be a little bit less windy when we get up there. Incredibly humid today. Way as a youngster, they used to have abandoned vehicles up at the top that were all rusted and were just the skeletons themselves of the vehicle. How they got them up here I'll never know. There must have been some bigger access. Rescue. You get the feeling it's going to storm later, which might be good to break this spell of heat, although I'm not complaining about it at all. It's very welcome. I'd much rather this weather to the rain. Gets a lot of rain up this way, that's for sure. feel about tacos and pizza. Yeah, so our old abandoned car used to be just here. Heaven knows how they got it up here. There's another one further up the path up that way. But I'm going to take you to the White Quarry. I used to come here as a kid to practice with my slingshot. It's always fun. I think this place might be a good spot to do the first music video in, maybe. Bushfires. There you can see all around the ridges there, there's been bushfires happening. Apologies about the wind. Hang on, just put my video. Apologies, guys. I think a lot of people would come over here with their BB guns, their pellet guns, and practice. As you can see, smallest bed frame, I guess. Let's go around this way. So most likely the workers would have blasted the rock all around here to make the breakwater, which extends out into the sea, to give the marina a little bit of coverage from the Irish Sea. If you want to see the breakwater, please check out a previous video. It's in the playlist. To the White Quarry. I'm not going to do it on video, but you can yell and it gives a sizable amount of echoes all the way around. But for the purpose of this nature of video, probably not going to do that. Trying to invoke a sense of rest and relaxation, I guess, through this simple slash mundane nature of these videos. Favorite things about coming to these remote places is that sometimes you can scavenge small things that have just been abandoned, really. Like once I saw like a bobblehead from the 80s, and it was quite a cool little relic. Just found it chucked into the bush out of the way. But mostly people litter their stuff. See, don't necessarily use the recycling method. Which is a bit of a shame, really. Kind of got that Hills Have Eyes vibe to it. A little bit. I'm gonna try to take my hoodie off. See if we can get that binaural sound again. Pistol gas, maybe? I'm not sure. Yeah, you see by the air pistol marks and that, they've been shooting them off there. Probably about two or three kids on bikes of varying ages. You can see the bike marks over there. These smell amazing, absolutely amazing. I missed the spider there. An old car there. I've been practicing on this as well. Air rifle. You can tell by the dings on the side of it. Maybe a 177 or a 22 or something like that. I don't think an air pistol would hit metal in the same way. Probably a rifle. Wind. Okay, just come about and then I'll bring the video to an end just over there. Yeah, so this is the White Quarry. It's a cool little spot. It'd be really great for music videos, like I was saying. Obviously, we get people coming down here. And the path beyond leads up towards the back of the mountain. But it's not an easy path to follow, really. There are easier paths. Do you know what? I've just been struck with inspiration for a new video series. I am just going to use this bit here as my backdrop. I think, there we go. TV maybe, TV attached to the wall, DVD player built in. Yeah, judging by the circuits. But these spots are pretty ideal for people to come and dump their rubbish, unfortunately. Because laziness, I guess, huh? I think I am going to start a new video series very soon. I feel quite inspired. I'm going to get back to the car. Get this up afterwards and just say thank you very much for being with me today for this very short period of time. Apologies about the wind blowing in the microphone as well. I hope you have a good day and a very good rest as well. The weekend is coming up and you get that chance to kick back and relax. I'll aim to be live streaming as normal, so I guess I can only say thank you for popping by today. See you in the next video.